गुड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ नाइन्थ क्लास बायोलॉजी फिफ्थ लेसन डाइवर्सिटी इन लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस्ड द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ अ नॉन कार्डेट्स। अकॉर्डिंग टू बायोलॉजिकल साइंटिस्ट द नॉन कार्डेट्स आर डिवाइडेड इनटू नाइन फाइलम्स। इन दैट नाइन फाइलम्स प्रोटोजोआ, पोरिफेरा, सिलेंटेरेटा, प्लाटीएलमेंथिस, हिमाटीएलमेंथिस, नेक्स्ट अनिलिडा, आर्थ्रोपोडा। दिस सेवन फाइलम्स आर कंप्लीटेड इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस। सर, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द जनरल कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ द एथ फाइलम मोलस्का। नेक्स्ट नाइन्थ फाइलम इकाइनोडर्मेटा। Mollusca, in a Greek language, in Latin language, mollusca means soft. Mollusca means what? Soft. Next, when we observe the general characters of a mollusca, here some general characters are given. This mollusca's organisms are mostly they are aquatic, especially they are freshwater aquatic organisms. Freshwater aquatic organisms. Next, bilateral symmetry. The plant body, sorry, this animal's body, it is divided into two. It performs the symmetry, bilateral symmetry. What is bilateral symmetry? When we cut the midpoint or center point or center axis, we will get the exact two equal halves. That is called a bilateral symmetry. Next, coelom cavity is reduced. What is coelom? The cavity between a digestive system. And a body wall. The cavity between digestive system and body wall. This cavity or this space is called a coelom. Next, for circulation, for transport to the food particles, what is the system is there? Open circulatory system means the canal like structures are there inside the body. Through that canals, the food particles or nutrients are transported from place to place in the mollusca organisms. That is called open circulatory system like arthropods. Next, this all the mollusca organisms, for example, when we see the structure of a snail, the body, it is covered with a big shell. Yes, sir. Shell. What is this? Shell. This shell, it is made up of calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate. This shell is made up of calcium carbonate. Next, to excretion or to send the waste materials or to eliminate the waste materials in mollusca organisms, kidney-like organs are there. Through the help of kidney-like organisms, they eliminate the waste materials by the process of excretion. Next, to move from place to place, to change their place, here a special developed organs are there. That organs are called muscular foot. Muscular foot. This muscular foot, it is like this. With the help of this muscular foot, it is changed its place. Means it is participating the locomotion. Muscular foot, it participating the locomotion. Here, next examples. What are the examples are there in mollusca? Example, snail, oyster, and octopus. Snail, oyster, and octopus. Okay, these are the general characters of our phylum mollusca. Next, last phylum, Echinodermata. In Greek language, here the word Echinodermata is derived from two Greek words in that one is Echino, second one is Dermata. Echinos, the word Echino is derived from the Greek word Echinos. Echinos means spines. Echinos means what? Spines. Next, dermis means what? Dermis means skin. The animal's skin which is covered with external spines, that organisms are called Echinodermata organisms, and that phylum is called Echinodermata. Next, spiny skinned organism. These organisms are also called as spiny skinned organisms. Next, these organisms are mostly aquatic, especially they are marine aquatic organisms. Next, tryptoblastic. What is tryptoblastic? Already in previous class, already I given the information about this. Already I said, what is tryptoblastic? The body wall, it is made up of three layers. In that three layers, the outermost layer is called exoderm. Next, the middle layer is called mesoderm. Next, innermost layer of the body wall is called endoderm. These three layers together is called body wall, and this body wall, it is made up of three layers, that's why it is called tryptoblastic. Next, radially symmetric. The exactly equal parts are arranged from the central axis. This is called radial symmetry. Here, when is radial symmetry? What is radial symmetry? Equal parts are arranged from the central disc. What is this central disc? Equal parts are arranged from the central disc is called radially symmetric. Next, five arms originate from central disc. Here, five arms are originate from the central disc. Next, for excretion, to eliminate the waste metals which are produced by the metabolic activities, that when metabolic activities are going on in a body, the waste metals are produced. The waste metals are must and should eliminate from the body with the help of a special type of system is there. That system is called water vascular movement. These are the general characters of non-carbons. Yes sir, how many phylums are there in non-carbons? 9 phylum. What are they? Protozoa, Porifera, Coelenterata, Platyhelminthes, Nematyhelminthes, next Annelida, Arthropoda, 8th one Mollusca, 9th one Echinodermata. These are the general characters of non-carnivores. Okay, I hope understood for you. If you have any doubt, you ask me. Thank you.